Hey guys, welcome to Geeta's Kitchen. Today I'm going to share another recipe for Diwali which you guys can make it at your home very easily. So today I'm going to share the recipe of how to make Muruku at your home. So for this recipe, what you need, here I took 3 cup of rice flour, that is chawal ka atta, and here I took 1 cup of besan, and I'm going to add into this And into this, I'm going to add some salt as per taste. So here I'm adding some salt as per taste. How much salt you want in your muruku. And this dish is very famous in South India, guys. So I added some salt. And into this, I'm going to add some cumin seeds. Or it gives a nice flavor. Or you can use that white sesame seed, so that is up to your choice, but I'm going to add some cumin seeds. So here I'm adding some cumin seeds, that is jeera. Don't add shahi jeera, guys. This is a normal jeera. And into this I'm going to add some ink powder. So here I'm adding some ink powder. It gives a nice flavor in this muruku. And I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of red chili powder. And here I'm adding some red chili powder. So you can use how much spice you want in your muruku. And into this, I'm going to add some butter, guys. So I'm going to add 3 to 4 tablespoon of butter. So before adding the butter, guys, we have to scramble this one. And I'm going to mix all these things together along with the butter. So I added 3 to 4 tablespoon of butter, or you can use ghee also. So we have to use 3 to 4 tablespoon of ghee. Because there should not be any buttery lump. So we have to mix this one with our hand for 1 to 2 minutes. Can you see, guys, how it become fully scrambled? And in this, I'm going to add some water. Don't add too much water, guys, because we have to make a dough of this by adding little bit of water. First, I'm going to add 1 by 4th cup of water into this. So I added 1 by 4th cup of water, and I am going to make smooth dough by adding little bit more water. So can you see, my dough is ready, guys, and I am going to use the muruku maker. So I will show you. So I took big kadai and added some oil, guys. You can see small yellow things. Before making muruku, I prepared bundi for laddu. So yeah, so I am using the same kadai. That's why we can see the small bundi things in the oil. And so when the oil becomes a little bit hot, we have to start making the muruku. So this is the muruku maker, guys. And we have to use this one, the 1-star, for this. And so if you go to South India, you will get in all the shop. So this one I got it from Chennai. So in this, I'm going to add some dough. So can you see, I'm putting some dough inside the mold, and I'm going to press like this, guys, into this oil. I'm holding camera in my one hand, guys, so I can't show you, but I will try to. So can you see, guys, it will come like this. So this is called butter muruku because we added butter, that's why it's called butter muruku. And we have to fry until it becomes little brown in color, and it's time to remove from the oil. And we have to put it here in the oil cloth. So if you want to make small muruku guys, you can make small muruku. And so can you see the color of this? It should be like this only. So my muruku is ready. So this is a quick video of how to make a butter muruku at your home. See you soon in my another cooking video. If you like this video, please hit the like button and please subscribe to my channel. And thanks for watching, and many more interesting recipes for Diwali is coming soon in my YouTube channel. Bye.